soon my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and
right. Hey guys, we are right now in Gilgal, Aswasa, Bhavan. We left Kochi by 7:30, but we had a block of around 1 hour in Tiruvalla. Right now, all one team from a Smart City Church. Last May also we came here, but this is another team. Which you have three people are visiting the same people like who visited last time. This is another team who going to visit that. People are ready for the meeting, and hopefully we're going to have a very good time here. And God bless you. Tune in. We'll get back to you soon. We are now in Gilgal, Aswasa, Bhavan. I told you in the morning that we will be visiting Gilgal, Aswasa, Bhavan, Kumbanad. We came here around 11:30, 12. We had a wonderful meeting section, a singing section. Then we had lunch together. We visited almost all the wards here. Thank you so much, Andy. Yangala ivide seegirichathile accommodate cheyidathile. Thank you for the welcome. Thank you for the hospitality. We feel like we are coming to our own home. Yangala sondam veettilekku varunna pole Gilgal Aswasa Bhavan varunne. The name is so apt. Gilgal Aswasa Bhavan. We are getting so much peace. Yangalku ottiri aashwasam ivide labhikkunnundu. Smart City family. Yangal orumichu ningalku nanni parayunnu. Guys, those who are listening to me, I encourage you, I recommend you to come and visit Gilgal Aswasa Bhavan. If you are in America or New Zealand or whichever place, please make sure that when you come here, at least one day, please come here and visit and see what is going on here. And this will be a channel for the blessing to you. God bless you.